Hi everyone, this is Luki from Focus Inspired with day four of the Career Health Check Challenge. So on day one, you created your model week. Day two, you figured out what you want. And day three, you did a network audit to help connect with folks that are doing things that you want to be doing. For day four, I thought about adding a personal project. So it's probably challenging for you to get an internship or some work experience or whatever. So thinking about what could you do on your own to demonstrate whatever it is that you want to do. So taking that goal from number two, from day two, and thinking about what sort of personal project could you do on your own to demonstrate that you can do it. So if you're doing something like marketing, then starting a social media account and trying to grow its followers and creating a whole bunch of different posters, different sort of videos, audio or whatever it is, in order to show your ability. If you're on the technical side, a developer, why don't you code something? Pick a personal project, build an app, build a website, do something like that. If you're on the finance side, how about picking a company and doing some financial analysis and research? If you're on the artistic side, again, doing anything like that, writing, and taking exactly what you do and trying to create a little project for yourself in order to have that as a bullet point on your resume. This is something you can add to your portfolio and include as part of the resume process, the interview process, in order to show other people that you can do exactly what it is that you say you do. And it's great practice because you can actually see, well, what are some of the gaps that I had when I was learning how to do this? And refine that skill, refine that talent, and get better and better and better. So for day four, I encourage you to start that project. So in your non-negotiable time or in your model week, I encourage you to add more of that time into there. So could you spend an hour a day doing that? And if you do that, it might take you a whole month to complete that project. It doesn't have to be within these 10 days, but if you can do that, then you'll be better off and setting yourself up for the next opportunity. So that's day four of the Career Health Check Challenge, and I'll see you on day five.